When archaeologists find an artifact from the distant past, they can often give a reasonable explanation of what it might be. However, many of these artifacts are shrouded in mystery, and they are strange puzzles that need to be solved. So today, let's take a look at some unexplainable ancient artifacts which confuse scientists. A 3,200 years old clay figurine that looks like a pig from the popular video game Angry Birds has been found by archaeologists. The figurine is the size of a face and was discovered among the ruins of a 5,000 year old settlement in southwest China. The experts believe that the village was located about 8 kilometers outside Sanxingdui. Apart from that, experts found detailed carvings of a dragon and a phoenix under a broken clay plate. Other discoveries include a vases and cups made with porcelain or stone. This artifact was discovered in a shipwreck of the Greek island of Antikythera. It is considered to be the oldest computer in the world and was made of bronze at least 2,000 years ago. It contains gears and symbols in the bronze and almost looks like a modern-day analog clock. It's now believed that the mechanism was used to predicting the astronomical eclipses and positions on the calendar. But how the ancient Greeks made it and why no similar device has been found remains a mystery. The London hammer was found in London, Texas, and has not rusted since it was discovered in 1936. The metal hammerhead is about 15 cm long and is believed to be made of soft metal. A part of the hammer was embedded in limey rock concretion. According to analysis, the rock encasing of the hammer was dated back more than 400 million years ago. It has been stated that carbon dating showed inconclusive dates ranging from the present to 700 years ago.